If I told you, I would have to kill you. I can't tell you for security reasons. I can tell you my first name. Can tell you my first name at least. My first name is Jason. But I'd like to either be called JDS, but I'd rather be called I'd rather be called JD or JDS while I'm streaming. So we're gonna see what episode 2 is like on Guardians of the Galaxy video game. So here we go. Previously on Marvel Galaxy Guardians of the Galaxy.
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge.
Well, you're gonna have to.
Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on.
It's up to you if you want to watch.
I keep thinking about Nebula. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
Yeah, Billy.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Take care.
Maybe you're right.
Thanos eradicated my people, destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
You have his body? I can't believe it. We'll dispatch some officers to your location. The galaxy owes you a debt it can never repay.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
We got cloud stuff.
It.
Wow! No!
What
no,
is
no,
this
no,
dark
no.
sorcery?
Brute!
Back, foul demon!
Jeez!
I am.
Whoa!
Brute.
Hey! This is not normal!
Get behind me!
Chill out, it's me.
Guys, it's me. It's Peter Lord. Starquill.
Peter? I thought you were.
Yeah, so, I guess I was dead, and now, apparently, I'm not.
This is impossible.
Impossible is one thing. This? This is freaky.
How do we know you are really Peter Quill? Prove it to me.
What do you expect him to do?
If he is really Peter Quill,
he does like
he
this.
Will know.
Oh, come on. Who else could master these sick moves?
Stop. Stop doing that with your pelvis.
What, this?
That is most disturbing.
Okay, great. Everybody calm now, huh? We cool?
No! I am Groot.
He's right. The dead don't just come back. There's gotta be a catch. I mean, this is insane. You see that, don't you?
Okay, Rocket, just...
Everything comes at a cost. Hala said it required a sacrifice. A life in exchange for another.
Thanos. He was holding the Eternity Forge when he fell.
Yeah, real comforting. What Ooh. Was that?
It's Hala. She's caught up to us.
Everyone upstairs, we gotta move. I already died once today. I really don't want to try it again. Everyone, hold on. Things are gonna get a little bumpy. Yeah, that'll help.
Peter, you just died. Are you sure you're okay to fly?
We get it almost every night.
Ooh.
Easy, Quill. That answer your question?
Not really.
I am.
Groot says he's gonna puke again.
Everybody here is out of sight. Hey, miss me.
I think we lost her. This Hala lady's relentless. Why'd she want this Eternity thing so bad?
Her ship was full of dead Kree. Thousands of them preserved in stasis pods.
Okay. Now I might puke. Save it for when we land, buddy.
She could create an unlimited army of Kree soldiers.
If this relic falls into Hala's hands, that's bad news. For everybody.
Agreed. Although I would relish in killing her. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life, and
we
then...
We get it, Drax.
Now that will be a fair fight. One I would not lose.
You know, I'm all for people having opinions, but sometimes Drax shouldn't be allowed
can't
to
have
speak.
The forge.
Then we can't risk her getting a hold of this relic. Can't the galaxy stay guarded for like 5 friggin' minutes? I mean, come on!
No matter how far we run, Hala will not stop hunting us.
Ooh.
Milano can't take much more of this, Pete. I barely got her up and running after your last so-called landing. If we don't find some place to lay low and fix our ship...
Yeah, I'm on it.
Ooh.
Look, I just need her to hold together for a little longer, Rocket. I might know someone who can help us out.
Ooh, that tune under pressure.
Where are we? I don't like being out in the open with Hala on our trail.
Let me do the talking.
Knock.
My ship's busted, man. And you're the only guy who can fix it.
This is why you never loan stuff to people. Haven't seen you since you left me in the Ravages. I hear you're a real hero now. Been helping out them Nova Corp boys. You think think I'm letting you in now? You've lost the other half of your mind. Never thought you'd turn into a spineless, rule-following space cop yourself.
It's like you said. I'm a well-known hero now. Now, you might think nothing of it, but we improved the lives of everyone in the galaxy by killing Thanos. What have you done lately?
Taught you everything you know, that's what. Don't try to big-time me, Mr. Hero. Well, you better come on in then before someone sees you.
Make yourself right at home. Oh! I thought it was just you, Quill, not all your little playmates. Hey, hey, no plants on the roof.
These are my friends, Yondu. Great, okay, quick introductions then. This is Gamora.
Say now, nice to meet you.
Put that away, or I'll cut it off.
That's Groot. Drax, say hi.
These are terrible.
What do you think you're doing? That's my food. Mine.
A warrior must eat.
And last but not least, Rocket.
Rocket! I don't trust Ravagers, Quill. They'll shoot you in the back the first moment they get.
Well, I don't trust animals that can talk.
Want to hear me talk? Okay.
Yondu, put that arrow back in your pants, man. Look, Rocket's just a little sensitive because everyone's been trying to kill us lately.
Well, you can add me to the list.
his face.
What the hell?
I've been buying black market trinkets off this little freak for years.
And I've been gladly accepting this idiot's money.
You got anything new for me?
Oh, we got some. But it ain't for sale.
Well, ain't she a beaut? Fit it right in with my collection. Could use some space. One can never have too many trinkets.
Know anything about it?
You ever heard of it?
Nothing comes to mind. Then again, let me see that thing.
Ooh.
Beautiful. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But, I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Why am I here again? I already saw this.
Maybe you didn't see all of it. You're meant for more than this life, Peter. I know you are. You're gonna save the galaxy. You're gonna kill Thanos. Change everything.
Stop it! Stop messing with my head!
I wish I could, but there's no other way. I'm trying to help you. Every time I look up there, I find something new. Something I overlooked. Come sit by me, baby. You can see the stars even better from over here. Peter, please?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, of course, Mom. Just for a minute, though, okay?
That's good.
So, what am I supposed to be looking at?
The stars. I know they don't look like much, but you keep staring, and suddenly they come alive. You start filling in the spaces, the lines between points in the sky. And you see it all.
That's Gemini, right? The twins?
Yep. You used to say they were dancing together.
Yeah. I thought it was you and Dad.
You have one active imagination, Peter.
look at Orion.
That's Orion. No doubt about it.
It is indeed. First constellation you ever learned.
I think that one is
Major.
Canis Major? It's shaped like a dog.
That's right. You wanted a pup so badly when you were younger. But you could never have one. Too much money. Closest thing you were ever gonna get was that constellation. You used to wish that dog sweet dreams every single night.
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Sure does. Look closer.
That writing. It wasn't there before. What does it say? Mom?
Come find me, Peter.
Ooh.
Guys.
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I've seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
Something was off about that memory. That wasn't how the night ended.
Can't help you. I wasn't there the first time.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
Wait. I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree. Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself
can you read
think.
It?
Don't keep us in suspense. What does it say?
You can read that filthy language?
No, but I think my sister can. Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo chick ends with somebody getting
eviscerated. Cool.
Sounds like a happy family reunion. You two can talk and, sharpen your knives. I don't know. I've never had a sister.
Nope. Sounds about right. I tried to get in contact with Nebula not long ago. She won't be hard to track down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. Don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
Well, if anything happened to you guys, I'd use it on you. The ultimate life insurance.
Of course you would, because we're important to you. You don't know a lot about me. But before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but Maybe with that relic, I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half-World, Pete. I know going after Nebula is the logical move here. I get it. You gotta find out why this thing's affected you. But this favor, I gotta ask.
If this person means that much to you, we'll go.
Really? Thanks. I mean it.
Help me out with this, boy! Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot!
It slipped.
Let's get going.
That'll do it. Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should be right to go.
Where are we going, Star-Lord?
We got a little detour to make. Right, Quill?
Rocket has some business to take care of on Half-World.
We don't have time for a detour. We've got more urgent problems to deal with right now. Peter, there's something you need to see.
Hey, you promised. We're going.
I found Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading to a remote Nova Corps outpost. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
And we're supposed to care because...
I made a promise to Rocket. They're just gonna have to wait.
Forget your promise! We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge. Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
Look, a promise is a promise. Pete and I are going to Half-World.
Intercepting Nebula is more important.
You don't get to say what's more important!
We're going to Half-World.
Thanks, buddy. I owe you one.
Peter, but Nebula... Good luck translating the Forge without my sister.
No.
Heads up, everyone. We're going to Half-World.
Later, Quill. Don't be a stranger. And take care of the Milano. She's a ship, not a trash can.
Take care of yourself.
Take care of yourself, Yondu.
I always do. Bye, Gamond.
Found us.
And this is what we call great timing. What is this place?
Home. I haven't been back here since...
Who are we here?
Rocket, I need you to tell me what we're doing here. Who are you trying to resurrect?
Lila. Come on.
Rocket, let me help you.
Don't touch her!
Mm.
Rocket? Hey!
Ooh.
Subject seems to be responding well to the program. Vital signs are good. Still no rejection of the artificial vertebrae or neural implants. The only one who wasn't a total failure. Everything rests on you, my little friend.
Rocket. You okay? I heard you screaming in there. These walls aren't exactly soundproof.
That guy. Ugh, just want to bite him in his stupid little face.
Tried that once. It did not end well. Tasted terrible, too.
Hmm.
So, did you get it?
You mean this? Wait, it's the right one, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it. Once that computer's finished, we can finally break out of here.
Advanced security. Supposedly unhackable blast doors. Piece of cake, right?
You sound worried. Hey, you can do this. Just stick to the plan.
Mm.
It's gonna work.
I won't let you down, Lila.
I know. Catch!
Nice. Nice.
You're making this look way too easy. Power source. Designed by yours truly. Okay. Moment of truth. Go ahead and hook it up to the underside.
Stupid piece of junk.
You know your ear twitches when you're frustrated, right? Mm. It's cute.
Mm.
Oh yeah? You're cute. I meant that as an insult.
I'm so offended.
Why do you keep doing that with your face?
It's called smiling. You should try it sometime.
Happy? Now, all I need is a display and we're in business.
This is the display.
Yes. Now we just sync it to the facility's network. I keep having that dream.
Still?
I'm outside again, in the fresh air somewhere. It's warm, bright. Can't hear a thing except the river rushing by. It felt so real. I can barely remember. It's been so long.
We gotta focus, Lila. We have to get out of here, now.
You're right. We have to get these cages open.
There should be a hallway just outside that door. From there, we make a break for the main entrance.
When I get out, I'm gonna find that place. And I want you to come with me. We'll find the river. I know it's gotta be out there.
I'm going wherever you're going, lady.
We'll find home somewhere. Hide it, quick!
Subject 89P14. Still no progress.
Damn it.
Begin prepping lethal injection.
Rocket, I can't. I can't lose you.
I'm not letting him do anything to you. You understand?
Rocket, I...
Lila! Lila!
Ooh.
We gotta move. What are you doing? Come on.
Lethal injection.
No.
Thought maybe I'd make it. Slower than I thought.
Are you sure they got you? Maybe it's just a scratch or something.
I was there, Rocket. I know what it is.
There you are. Yeah. Kill them.
I'll create a distraction. Buy you time to get out. I can still cause a little chaos before it kicks in for good. Might as well try to take a few of them down with me, right? You go, Rocket. They'll be sorry for what they did to us.
Lila, I gotta know. Is this what you want? Do you want me to leave you?
I wanted a million other things. I wanted a life with you. But more than anything, I want you to survive. And if you leave me here, you will. Go! You need to get out now. I'm not asking you again.
Come on. We're getting out of here, both of us.
Rocket, please.
I've got you.
Come on. Yes.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
I knew it.
Lila? Oh.
What just...
You had no right to see that. Those are my memories.
It's not like I did it on purpose, okay? You can't blame me for this.
That doesn't make it okay.
I never said it did.
It didn't even work! How could it not work?
Come on!
I really wanted it to work too, Rocket.
You got to come back. She's the one who's still... Just take it. I'm sorry I dragged you out here.
Thanks for, you know, going with me.
Okay.
Anytime, Rocket. What are friends for?
No. Come on. Please don't do this. I gotta go.
Good. You're back. Looks like Nebula started tearing up the Nova Corps outpost. Hopefully we can still catch her.
Carbon emissions are good. Engines are all running smooth. Some funky red light is blinking. Meh, that's probably fine.
What's going on in the engine room, huh?
Hey, Groot.
I am Groot.
You think Rocket's gonna be okay? I'm worried about him.
I am Groot.
Well, this has been a lively and fascinating conversation.
I am Groot.
You know, you open your home to a bunch of misfits, and what do you get? Slobs. Peter, that's what you get. What happened after you escaped that lab?
I'd never been off-world before. Never been anywhere before. I just got lost in everything the galaxy had to offer. You know, after being in a cage all my life, I can still remember how big it felt. How empty.
I'll leave you alone.
Later, Quill.
It's okay to miss her, you know. Come on, Rocket. It'll help you to talk about it. You've been keeping this to yourself for years.
Worked out fine so far.
Thanks for the talk.
Uh-huh.
Look, I lost someone too, Rocket. Okay, I do know what you're going through.
That doesn't make you an authority on other people's pain. You don't know anything about what I went through.
Thanks for the talk.
Uh-huh.
Hi, Groot.
I am Groot.
One of these days, you and I are going to be able to have a conversation.
I am Groot.
There's not a Learn to Speak Groot class I can take, is there?
I am Groot.
Well, I'm gonna, go. Now.
I am Groot.
Hey, Drax. You doing all right?
When Thanos was alive, I was a warrior with a singular purpose. But now, I am useless. The others have made that very obvious to me. Maybe I should have seen it sooner. I was ordered to stay here while you and Gamora fought Hala.
Oh, don't say that. I still want you around, Drax.
Thank you, Quill. I hope I do not squander your companionship. Clearly my skills, they are no longer as helpful as I had hoped.
You should try talking to the others. You know, maybe they can teach you something new, help you find a new purpose.
Who would you suggest? I don't know.
Go see if Rocket will give you some lessons. He's pretty handy.
I have hands.
Maybe he can work on those figures of speech, too.
Yes. I will ask the rodent.
I should get going.
Star-Lord. You still seem troubled by the visions of your mother. I am here to comfort you about such matters. Unless you do not wish to speak of it.
I just don't know what they mean. But I want to find out. More than anything.
If I had visions of my family, there is little I would not do to discover the truth.
Thanks for checking in on me, Drax.
We are friends. I believe that is what friends do.
You got that right. Hey, everybody to the bridge. We're going to the Nova Corps outpost to intercept Nebula.
Get Nova.
I knew this would happen. We should have come right away. She's already got Thanos' body. We can't lose her, too.
Rocket was my priority. He needed me.
I needed you, too, Peter.
Star-Lord, we weren't expecting the Guardians to show up.
Hey, what's going on?
It's Thanos' right hand, Nebula. She appeared out of nowhere, killed several of our soldiers, and sent Thanos' body off in his ship. She's protecting its escape in a stolen Star Blaster. We can still take her down. Weapons loaded. Lethal force has been sanctioned. Get into position.
I'll be damned if I let the Nova Corps blow my sister to stardust.
We need her alive. Otherwise, we've got no chance of translating the Eternity Forge.
Ready? On my orders.
Hey,
Whatever your name is.
Rooks, sir. You can call me Rooks. If you want. It's kind of a nickname.
Great. Listen, Rooks, I'm gonna need you and your guys to stand down.
What?
Don't shoot the cyborg, Rooks.
hilarious, sir. Yeah, I always heard you were a jokester. Yeah, yeah. Fire when ready.
Okay. When words don't work, there's always firepower.
Doing?
Stopping you.
Guardians, fall back. If you do not follow orders, we will be forced to return fire.
No! Star-Lord, we have to follow protocol. Please listen to him.
Nova officers, form a blockade. Peter Quill, by order of the Nova Corps, you will stand down and submit to capture.
Star-Lord, Nebula is a wanted fugitive, the biggest threat to the galaxy now that Thanos is dead. She's guilty of multiple crimes. We have explicit orders to eliminate her immediately. We can't afford to be lenient here. It's too risky.
Listen, the Guardians have a stake in Nebula's survival. She's kind of a family friend. Of sorts.
I had no idea you were so close to her. But even so, I have a duty to the Nova Corps. I tried. Officer Rooks, signing off.
I hope we can still be friends. Any other morning.
I think that went well.
We've got targets on us.
On it.
That's the last of them.
Hold on!
Peter Quill, I wasn't expecting you to show your face. Couldn't let the Nova Corps claim your glory. You had to kill me yourself.
You brought this upon yourself.
Whoa, I'm not a killer, Nebula. That's not why we're here.
You murdered Thanos! That makes you a murderer.
Look, we need your help. You have to come with us.
I will never help you.
You just had to make this difficult. Disabling her engines. Oh, come on, field's too dense. I can't get a clear shot. We'll have to force her out. Take the controls. We're going in to grab Nebula.
Watch yourself. She may be incapacitated, but she's still dangerous.
Peter, her ship is drifting into the planet's gravity field. You need to hurry.
Knock, knock.
Go away. I refuse to accept your help or your pity. I'd rather die here. I failed, Father. Again.
I'm not leaving you behind, Nebula. I don't care how much you hate me.
You just want to play out your little Guardian's fantasy. Be the hero. Peter?
Your sister's being difficult, Gamora. She's throwing herself a real pity party.
Well, there's gotta be an emergency release on here somewhere.
Oh.
There we go. Here we go.
That's the last of it. I don't like knowing Thanos' body is out there somewhere.
Oh, one thing at a time. Okay, we have to figure out how this relic works before we start worrying about the dead guy.
We're running a scan of her cybernetics, but it's taking some extra time. Just to be safe.
We need to get Nebula to help us decipher these symbols.
Just watch yourself, Peter. She's not exactly happy to be here. Okay, she's definitely not happy to be here.
I think
good thing she's unarmed. Am I right?
Rocket may be able to get her arm working again. We could use it as leverage.
Don't bother. We are going to dismantle this cyborg piece by piece.
Fear won't work on someone like Nebula. You'll just rile her up.
Good.
Not good. She was trained to slaughter thousands. She may hate you, but she does not fear you.
I know you're good at knives, but trust me, you attract more flies with honey.
What would you want with flies?
That's not the point.
Flies are a nuisance.
You okay to go in there?
Frankly, no. I'm not okay. I wanted to reconnect with Nebula. You told me to reconnect with her, and then this happens. Maybe she'll come around someday, but I can't see her wanting to reconcile anytime soon.
No.
Hey, Nebula. Neb, can I call you Neb? Hey. Do you mind not inviting me? I just want to talk like two civilized people. Can we do that?
That's really up to you, isn't it?
Thanos wanted this relic. And I know he had you learn how to read these glyphs.
That's the Eternity Forge.
You've heard of it?
How did you make those runes appear? I thought it didn't work.
I was, dead. Forge resurrected me. These symbols appeared sometime after that.
So it works.
I need you to help me translate them.
That's not gonna happen. You think I'd so easily betray my father? We are not all so spineless.
Okay. What if I sweeten the deal? Look, you help me with this one teensy tiny little thing, and I will let Rocket reattach your arm.
I know you have no intention of helping me. She wants to see me suffer. Killing our father wasn't enough for you. You have to rub it in my face, too. He raised you, Gamora. He loved you.
That was not love, Nebula.
And you let this imbecile murder him! You are the reason he's gone. You're the one who ruined my life.
No need to name-calling.
Whoa, this is a happy place. There's no need for that kind of name-calling. I mean, really. Imbecile?
Oh, sorry I hurt your delicate little feelings.
That's enough, Nebula!
You pass judgment on me. On my father. But I know you, Gamora. You may have forgotten Tarval, but I haven't.
I'm warning you, Nebula.
Never to speak the name! Tarval!
I'll get what we need from you, one way or another.
You want me to talk? Get rid of her!
Don't be ridiculous, Nebula.
I have nothing to say to you.
I'll make you talk. No, I can.
Gamora? You need to leave.
What?
Now.
If I hear screams, I'm not helping you.
She never cared about us. The minute things get difficult, she'll be gone. You'll see.
So, what's the deal with Tarval?
It's not my story to tell. If you're so eager to know, you should ask Gamora.
Star-Lord, the scan found something. A strange device in the cyborg's skull.
These past few days, they've been the worst of my life. I lose my father. Then you show up and capture me, and I'm forced to relive everything.
I recognize the voice actor.
Yeah, well, karma sucks, doesn't it?
What goes around comes around.
In that case...
Oh, God! No! What are you doing?
I know you won't take my word for it. So here, it'll tell you what you need to know. You owe me.
Thanks, Nebula.
I told myself I wasn't going to be that person anymore. She just gets under my skin. I can't help it.
You did great.
Are you kidding? That was awesome.
Are you serious?
I see you tried my plan.
The important thing is we got the Kree thingy. So.
That is a cipher module. There are not many left in existence.
All right. So how does this work?
I think I can upload this to my own translator. Okay. It says... Come find me in the temple.
Helpful. Didn't we find it in a temple?
My mom said the same thing when I died. But maybe we missed something. Maybe we were a little preoccupied at the time.
Come find me. Who do you think me is? That temple was completely abandoned when we showed up. Except for all the dead Nova Corps bodies that Thanos put there.
Gotta be whatever is sending me these visions.
I hope you're right. Then we can find out why you're having them in the first place.
Exactly. Let's get moving. We're going back to the temple.
Where's Rocket? We're almost there.
I have not seen him emerge.
Groot, go get Rocket. We need him up here.
I am Groot!
How are you going, you useless piece of firewood?
I am Groot.
Well, Rocket is in no shape to guard Nebula. Someone's gotta stay back and keep an eye on her.
I will stay behind to guard the prisoner.
Hang on. No, you won't. I am not leaving him here with her. You heard him before. He wants to rip her apart.
I did say that.
Well, what about Groot then?
Oh, forget about Groot. I should be the one to guard Nebula. She's my sister.
No. It should be me. I have twice as many blades as you.
You're the one who told me to reconnect with her. Now that she's here, I deserve that opportunity. And I'll make sure she stays out of trouble. Nebula is my responsibility.
Your record on that matter is questionable.
Gamora.
You should stay behind and keep an eye on Nebula. Maybe it'll give you a chance to talk.
Thank you, Peter.
You side with her again, Peter Quill. Perhaps I truly have no purpose. Let us return to the temple. I will be ready when you are. I am Groot.
Find me in the temple. Let's go find out who's waiting for us.
in the temple.
I forgot how slow this elevator was.
I do not like being back in this wretched place.
Well, this ain't a field trip, Drax. The markings on the forge said, find me in the temple. So, here we are. In a temple. Again. Hello? Anyone here?
Yes, I am here. As is Groot. But I should be guarding Nebula on the ship.
We've been over this, Drax. So, why don't we just spread out? Look for secret doors or passages or whatever. I've got my scanner. If anyone's here, we'll find them.
Mm-hmm. What's this?
Well, these footprints are fresh. Hey, how's it going up there?
Not now, Pete.
Come on, Rocket.
Okay, this is gonna sound like I'm hanging up, because I'm hanging up.
Hey, Gamora. How's it going with Nebula?
About as well as I expected. She's been pretty quiet so far.
Well, that's good, I guess.
Better than the other.
Wait, hold up a second. Oh, crap. What's she doing here?
Star-Lord! It's Hala!
Oh my god! Oh god! Why?
I saved you.
That was a hologram, you big dope! Look!
Whatever they were trying to do, looks like they needed the forge to do it. Score one for the good guys.
I am Groot!
Still more footprints. Man, Thanos really packed a punch. I still can't believe we all survived that fight.
I am Groot.
I am Groot. Ooh.
Hala was here too. Her hand is going through the wall? Well, this is where Thanos found the Eternity Forge.
And
there's something behind here.
Hello? Anybody home?
More footprints over here.
Yes, more footprints. And then there's more there.
Checking in. Anything new to report?
Nebula is finally talking to me. That's new. Thanks for giving us this opportunity.
Absolutely. Sorry, I gotta do something real quick.
Quill, I apologize for my outburst on the ship. However, I should have been the one to guard the cyborg instead of Gamora. Gamora has too much of an attachment to her sister.
Gamora needs this time with Nebula. They have a lot to talk about.
Perhaps. But I still do not trust the cyborg. She has much wickedness in her circuitry.
Let's not forget why we're here. Have you found anyone yet?
No, but I have seen fresh footprints in the dust.
Yeah, I've seen them too. Let me know if you notice anything else. Hey, you're not still upset about me choosing Gamora to guard Nebula, are you?
You have explained your reasons to me, and I will accept that. That is enough.
Okay, good. I think. It's weird being back in this place again. Kind of gives me the creeps.
This place. I cannot help but think of my family. And how the vengeance I strived after. It ended in this room.
Let's get back to it. Looks like Thanos' armor. Didn't exactly protect him.
Good. It is a comfort to know the Mad Titan was mortal after all.
Hey, Groot. Hey. You think I chose the right person to guard Nebula, right?
I am Groot.
Right. Thanks, pal. Last time we were all in this room, you really kicked some Thanos ass. Thanks for that.
I am Groot.
Yeah. I feel you, buddy. Have you seen anyone around who seems like they might know what an Eternity Forge is?
I am Groot.
Oh, something over there I should look at? Well, thanks, Groot. Keep up the good work. Someone's been busy in here.
Hey, Gamora. How's it going with Nebula?
About as well as I expected. She's been pretty quiet so far.
Well, that's good, I guess.
Better than the alternative.
Oh, hang on. Gotta cut you off. Let's see what you were doing over here.
Where did they go?
They went up. Looks like some kind of button. Okay, so much for that. Huh, nothing from this one either. Button on this one. Looks like some kind of button.
pushing them at the same time.
What is it, Quill?
You see that bad boy?
He does not seem particularly ill-tempered.
Look, whatever, fine. Just press the button on his helmet when I say so, okay? You okay? Okay, 1, 2, 3. What happened?
You went early.
No, I didn't.
1, 2, 3, go. I was waiting for the go.
Oh, fine. 1, 2, 3, go. And it's Christmas.
There you go.
Check this out. That definitely looks like the Eternity Forge.
And those souls are being absorbed by it.
That's why it didn't work for Rocket. It wasn't charged. Look at this. Looks familiar.
Here
is where Hala failed. No Eternity Forge, no prize. Here goes nothing.
Whoa. What does it say?
Hang on. Let's see if Nebula's cipher was worth all the trouble. The Eternity Forge resides here. Pending such time as it can be wielded responsibly. Until then, she shall remain entombed across the galaxy. Huh.
So this is not the correct temple? We came here for nothing.
Hang on a second, there's more. It says Amnios? The temple we're looking for is on a place called Amnios. These symbols are a starman. I know how to get there. Gamora.
Peter.
Whoever we're looking for isn't here, but we figured out where to find him. Get those engines fired up. We're going for a ride.
About that. Rocket's down in the engine room. He's, yelling some new and creative curse words. Yeah, you might want to talk to him.
Look, I know you miss Lila. That's okay. Deep breaths, Rocket, okay? Trust me, it'll help. Just in, out.
She's gone. And she was the only thing keeping me alive. And I couldn't save her. She protected me. And I couldn't...
I know, Rocket. I saw what happened.
She didn't deserve to die like that. I thought if I could just get her out of there, if she could just see it. This is all I have left of her. This stupid computer. I can't do this without her, Pete. I thought I could, but I can't. I can't.
That's why I'm gonna help you. And you're gonna get through this.
I can't lose her again. I can't fix it this time. There's nothing left. I still can't. I don't want to give her up. That's all I got.
You should hold on to it, Rocket. It means a lot to you. What's going on?
Get the Eternity Forge, keep it safe. Go help Rocket.
What are you gonna do?
Boom.
I don't remember inviting you two.
Not fair!
How about some fresh air? Oh, that's right. There's no air in space. Oops.
Wait! Let me fight. You trapped me on this piece of junk, and now we're surrounded by pissed off Kree. I don't want to die here, and neither do you. If you keep me here, they'll kill you, your friends, and then they'll come for me too. Let me out.
Sorry. I can't take that chance.
You're making a mistake.
Maybe. But maybe not.
Quill!
Heads up!
These are some invisible enemies. Cowards!
Drax, you okay? Drax!
Not okay.
Gamora!
About time you showed up. Here! This one's yours. Gotta move. Now!
Couldn't have said it better myself.
And that is the engine room. Rocket!
I'll keep the bridge secure. Just get the power back up.
I am Groot.
Right. Engine room. Rocket! Ah! You think you could possibly win against the Kree? Now that I've obtained the Eternity Forge for Hala.
Ah, stop, dude. Just stop. I really don't care.
How dare you speak to me like that?
How dare I? You come onto my ship, you bust up my team, and then you go about spouting your evil plan like a bad monster movie?
Hold your tongue! Hala will!
Hala can kiss my beautiful Earth ass! Hey, guy! What's it like being on fire? That bad, huh? Stupid.
You must think you're clever, Peter Quill, but you can't run forever. The forge will be mine. Do not be foolish.
I saw the damage Rocket did to your ship, lady. You're gonna have to dock soon, and you know it. And you can't keep running, either.
You will see how wrong you are.
Peter, you better get the engines running. The Revenant's weapons are coming online.
Rocket!
I'm on it!
Gamora, set a course for Emnios. Drop off our stowaways on the way there. Is everything okay?
Whatever you say.
You think your mom is really down there?
No.
No. Whatever's down there, it isn't her. But we need to find out what it is.
People you love. You know it in your gut when they're gone. But maybe there's a chance the relic could bring her back. I mean, if you could bring your mom back, what then? You still gonna be doing this?
We'll stick
Come
with
on,
you guys.
I wouldn't do that to you guys. The Guardians stick together, no matter what.
And what, Meredith Quill becomes our new pilot? This is it. So, what now?
I'm sure Peter has a plan. You do have a plan, right?
Yep.
Come on, guys. We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. We don't need plans.
Can't argue with that.
Peter, look!
The hell? Ooh. That is episode 2. Did you prioritize getting Nebula to translate the relic? Or did you go to Harford with Rocket first? You and 57.9 players prioritize Rocket's first journey over fetching Nebula from the Nova Corps. Did Rocket carry Lila out of the lab or take advice and escape? You and 83.4% of the players denied Lila's last request and risked Rocket's life to carry her out into the sunshine. You and 83% of players placed Gamora in charge of guarding his sister Nebula. Yeah, I did. Did you tell Rocket to keep the risk computer or get rid of it? You and 86.1% of players. Only 6.1 of players helped Rocket retain his memory of Lila by telling him to hold on to his broken wrist computer. Yeah, it's a memory, why not? Did you free Nebula so she could help you fight the Kree or keep her locked in Gamora's room? You and 21% of players refused. That was a quest to help fight and kept her in prison. That's 78.7 players released Nebula to help fight the Kree. 0.3% of players ignored. Yeah, because she was with the Kree earlier on. Before you know, she would join in. You switch sides. Next time.
It just never stopped. We were at each other's throats over it.
I am Groot. I am Groot. I am Groot!
You ever play that game, Monkey in the Middle? No? Well, here's the thing. There's a bunch of jerks. They stand in a circle. They toss a ball around. And some poor turd in the middle tries to catch the ball. That turd, that's the monkey. And I... man. I was that turd.
Oh, Peter just... he's not the most mature. Sometimes he can be just a huge... Sorry. It drives me crazy. I don't think I was really prepared for what we found on Emnios. Oh, Peter was definitely not prepared. At all. You don't look surprised.
Nah, I got my ship back. That was that. For a while. Worried? Hell, I never been happier in my life. Quill, all of them, they fell into a dark hole. Real dark. Real, real dark.
All that ancient stuff we found? Guess what? It wasn't meant to be found. Honestly, why didn't they just bury it? You know, why'd they leave all these clues and crap? Just... hide it better. So dumb! I mean, Hala, I mean, she might have. Who knows? Then again, maybe she would have stopped if it wasn't for us.
Nebula had so much anger. It was hard to see how we'd ever get past it. I wish it had happened differently. I really do.
Real dark. Real.
And when we finally found her, I couldn't make sense of it. None of us could. And what she showed us.
Oh yeah, the second it was out of her mouth, I knew.
I mean, you get a chance like that. So much power in your hands. What would you do if you had to make that same choice?
No one should ever have that much power. Ever.
Everybody looking at you? You know the thing about responsibility? It sucks. Like a lot.
Real dark. Dark, man. You know? Still fun, though.
And that was episode 2, guys. So let's see who is on. Sorry about the green, guys, because I'm wearing a green t-shirt, see, and I had to change the chroma a little bit to suit. So here we go. Let's see who's on. Where is it? There we go. Gonna host him. That's about it. No, I'm not gonna host him. Takes 2.1 hours. So yeah, I'm just gonna host this person, so here we go. Peace.